infected. Abnormal.
So today I'll prepare my bowl a little different way. I will use the bigger head. I also gonna mix lemon, double apple, and the tobacco I made. I will post a video later how I made. And I will add some double cream. No, this is single cream. Single cream on the water. So first, this is the tobacco I made, which is fresh grapes, fresh blueberry, glycerin, tea, honey, vanilla, and something else, tea, which I don't remember, and some special ingredient, some grape tobacco, some orange tobacco, and some double apple tobacco. It's all mixed there. That's very nice. Here I got the fake Elbasha lemon flavor. This is so juicy that every time I smoke I have to wash my whole shisha, because the glycerin, I don't know, goes all over the shisha. So put some there. Double apple from Avaha. This is a real one. Real. Just mix. I won't mix everything, I'll just put one in each side, like this. Look how juicy this thing is. You do it. This is with this I make the holes. So there is the ring inside, and put bigger and like holes like that. So I've been smoking for a while, and the idea wasn't there very good, because a piece of the charcoal fell down to the carpet and burnt. Yeah, so it's kind of shit. There's a like a big burn hole. It sucks, but what can I do? The smoke is okay. It's not very thick at the moment because it just started. I just don't think you should go do this because the smoke will be the same as putting 4 sheets of foil there, so I don't see the point of making that thing. The smoke is same. So, if you have too much time in your hand, you can do that. It will be the same shit. So, I don't see the point. By the way, the flavor is like all mixed, so I can't really taste like the apple or the lemon. Just tastes like tropical fruit, like when you eat lots of, I don't know, you eat something that is like mixed and don't taste anything, like taste something but it tastes like different flavor that is not like this one. Yeah, it's doesn't make any sense, I know, but it tastes something, but in the same way it doesn't taste like this specific thing. And it's good to put the cream there, like makes thicker. Even the rings are better now, I think so, because of the cream. Last time I made cream, I put more cream. Was better, but if you put just little cream, it's also good. And I get buzz now. It's buzzing, it's good. Very relaxing. I won't put them. I made a video explaining and showing how I made my own tobacco, but I didn't post yet. I'll post next time. Oh. Whoa, this is really good. I really feel buzz now. I don't usually feel this buzz when you put only one flavor. Maybe I'm used to smoking too much shisha. Don't get that buzz anymore. But now I mix all 3 tobaccos and maybe because my own tobacco, I put new special ingredients that made a little better. So I was interrupted because I got some thing here to eat, and let's continue. See how nice the smoke is? It's not scratching at all, so it's a good sign. Yeah, when you put more foil, makes life better. So that was my crap experimentation, which I don't think I'll try again. Don't wanna burn more carpet. See you next time.